missed, and then came right back in with that leg kick.
Goal's gonna go. He's wobbled. He is in trouble. Nongo is out on his feet. Can he beat the count? We resume. Nongo in trouble. Haggerty smelling blood in the water. Down he goes.
That's two. Two knockdowns, Brent.
And his feet are not underneath him. You do not want to be in this condition in front of Jonathan Haggerty.
Jonathan Haggerty, another heavy right in the left.
Haggerty can sense the bell. He can feel the title within reach.
Jonathan Haggerty does it in Bangkok tonight.
Styles make matches, and like I said earlier, Jonathan Haggerty had the style to bring it to Nongo tonight.
Wow.
It's the equivalent of a knockout. You can see Olivier just pushing Haggerty back, but Haggerty's like, no, I gotta go. My time is now. He could feel that gold around his waist before he actually had it on his waist. And these punches right here are what secured it for him.
And new undisputed one bantamweight Muay Thai champion of the world, Jonathan Haggerty!
Brent, I can only imagine what's going through Jonathan Haggerty's head here.